have a lot of steep drops, there's a lot of really hard pulls. So not only do you need to be physical, you need to be able to style the lines and connect the pulls and the drops together, which really makes this a unique race course.
Un poco rápido, cansado, pero muy buenas cascadas, buenos amigos, buena experiencia. Alseseca 2012.
It's a very, very important race for me because the last year I broken my back on Tomata Uno, and probably the Alseseca River is one of my favorite races. It's particularly different than the other because it's like a family here. I would like to be on the podium, but we'll see if Mother Nature will be happy to see me.